State this week. We've been playing sport with kids and we're also doing some crafts with kids. The main sports we've been playing have been football, basketball and handball.
Is a chance for kids to come and to have a lot of fun singing, learning stories about the good news. They have a chance to play sports and games, crafts, all kinds of drama. There's just a whole bunch of fun that's had all week long.
Grace is stronger, so much stronger.
The Junior Project Cafe is here to be an inviting, relaxing and comfortable space for people just to sit down and have a chat and a slice of cake.
Today is about building community, good food, fun and sharing the love of Jesus.
We've got sunshine, we've got a bouncy castle, we've got some face painting, we've got some nail art, we've even got some welly wine and a barbecue.
All he says, he is, yes, our God is. All he says, he is.
St Oswald's Park Fun Day is a big event where all the delegates come together in the middle of the city to put on a really good community festival to bring the community together to end the Dune Project.